Columbus landed in Central America in October 1492, and he had the time of his life. And by that I mean he went on a huge theft and murder spree.